Alright, I have to explain to all my people what's about to go down here. I finished watching a few days ago. Orange is the New Black, the season finale. But as I was watching it, I saw this part right here, and it just was dope. And I want everybody else to watch it.
Yeah. Set code 45 and 2 zigzags. Maybe that's all we need. We could go to the park after dark, smoke that tumbleweed. As the marijuana burn, we can take our turn, sing them dirty rap songs, stop and hit the bong like Cheech and Chong. Take from here to Hong Kong. So roll, roll, roll my joint. Pick out the seeds and stems. Being high as hell, flying through Palm Dale. Skating on Dave and Ram. The roll, roll, 83. Cadillac.
If you guys haven't, let me show you the original. Because I got high. As soon as I heard her singing that, I'm like, damn, I gotta show this to everybody. It's bittersweet. I mean, that show was dope. It was a good show all throughout. The end was pretty good. And they kind of explained what happened to everybody. Like, they went all the way to the first season, and characters that you hadn't seen in a very long time got to... There's a few inconsistencies. Perhaps, like, the inconsistency about, like, how in season 5 and 6, they switched prisons, because in 4 and 5, they had, like, a prison riot. So, in the last season, they didn't remain consistent to the fact that they had already left Litchfield Prison because of the riot. They ended up at this new prison where they were having the A pod, B pod, and C pod wars or whatever. And I don't know, it's just an inconsistency, because they would still talk as if they were in Litchfield, and certain things about, like, how they got separated and all. Well, there was a few things, but it was good. It was a good show. Much love, family. Peace.